Hello everybody, and in today's Hebrew lesson we're going to continue to talk about I would. So in this lesson we'll learn the sentence structure of if I could, I would. And I strongly suggest you watch the previous video, because in the previous video I actually started explaining you how this grammatical structure functions in Hebrew. So in Hebrew it will be something like Im ha'iti echol, ha'iti. And then I am continuing my statement. Let's see a few examples. If I could, I would do that. Im ha'iti echol, ha'iti oseh et zeh. If I could, I would buy that apartment. Im ha'iti echol, ha'iti koneh et hadira hazot. If Avi could help you, he would have helped you. Im Avi haya yechol la'azor lecha, hu haya ozer lecha. If I could, I would use that. Im ha'iti echola, ha'iti mishtameshet beze. If I could, I would meet you. Im ha'iti echola, ha'iti nifgeshet itcha. If Michal could, she would do that. Im Michal hayta echola, he hayta osa et ze. If you could, would you go to Dubai? Im hayitem yecholim, hayitem nosim leDubai? If we could, we would go to Dubai. Im hayinu yecholim, hayinu nosim leDubai. If we would owe someone money, we would pay him. Im hayinu chayavim lemishu kesef, hayinu meshalmim lo. Would Michal and Yossi want to travel to Canada? Yossi uMichal hayu rotzim lenso leCanada? If they could, they would travel to Canada. Im hem hayu yecholim, hem hayu nosim leCanada. So thank you so much for your attention, guys, and I hope that you have found this video educating and you learned something new today. So if you like this video, don't forget to leave a like, smack that subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you won't miss any of my videos. And in the next lesson, we're going to continue to learn this grammatical structure of the subjunctive mood. And in the next lesson, we'll learn the structure of I would if. So thank you so much for your attention, and I'll see you in the next lesson.